What's good, my fellow Natiba Slayers? In today's video, we're going to talk about an insane build that can slap up any boss in the game. Let's get straight into it. The build is kind of cracked. You're going to be using the Protection type Exospine MK2, the Reflex type Exospine MK2, Double Edge Gear, Protection Gear, both of these MK2 variants, as well as Beta Charge and Beta Recovery. Now, the boss that we're taking out today is a little bit of a spoiler. If you have not beat the game at least once or gone to the nest, then save this video and come back to it at a later date. If you're ready, then let's lock in. Today, we're fighting Raven. Raven is probably one of the hardest bosses in Stellar Blade, and I'm going to teach you every single attack she has in her arsenal. Let's get into it. So, to start things off, Raven has a lot of basic attacks you can just parry, but she has the special attacks that are going to give you the most problems ever. First things first, she has a yellow special attack. This is going to be a leaping single strike attack that she's going to try to slap you with, and when she does, you want to dodge. Just like that. From then on, she's going to have a red special attack. This you can punish. You can slap her with a shockwave or a grenade, knock her on her back, and she'll be down. No problem. But if she gets that attack off, she blinks towards you and she's going to hit you with a fury attacks, so be ready to dodge or parry. When she raises that sword over her head, she goes into a guard stance and she can counter you, so be careful. From this point on, you can actually cancel out any of her attacks using your shockwave, using your grenades, or actually using the overcharge ability. It's pretty cracked. But once you beat her down enough, she'll fall right into phase 2. At this point, she's going to open up a whole new arsenal of attacks, so let's talk about it. The yellow special attack is the exact same as before. She's going to jump into the air and try to hit you with a single strike. Just dodge that. She has a brand new red attack that's going to be a blitz at this point. You want to try to punish her first, knock her down with your own blitz, or shockwave her. She has a quick time event now that you have to smash the square button to get out of. And from this point on, she's going to rinse and repeat all of these mechanics until this. This is going to be her one-shot special attack, so be ready when she does it. You have to dodge at the perfect moment so that you don't get killed, so be careful. Now, you can always knock her down on her back continuously by using shockwave or use your grenades. Using your grenades will be a great way to stun her effectively, keep her on her back, and get in that DPS. Now, Raven is really good at closing distance, but if you keep your distance from her, she's going to whip out her own shockwave attack. This is really easy to dodge, though. You can either run left or right, and you'll be good to go. But she also has another variant of this attack that's a little bit more difficult to dodge, and that's when she's sitting right in your face. She'll do a backflip and she'll go in for a single slash. When she does this, you have to dodge at the perfect moment or you're going to eat that. She also has this brand new attack where when you get her health low enough, she's going to start laughing maniacally and turn red. This is going to be a furious attack and it's really hard to parry or dodge. So it's in your best interest to try to punish this. Knock her down with a shockwave or a grenade and stop her from using that attack. Be careful not to be too close though, because if you stay too close to her when she tries to do her one-shot attack, it may take your life, kind of like it did me right here. If you don't dodge it perfectly, you're going to be using one of your WBs, and make sure that you stack up on a whole lot of WBs for this fight. And at the end of the day, if you just want to cheese this and you don't have time to be fighting Raven for 6 hours, then you could throw out a whole bunch of shockwaves over and over and over until you take her down. Hey, it's completely up to you how you decide to take out Raven. For the rest of the video, I'm going to show you the gameplay of exactly how I just took out Raven for you guys for this video, and I hope you enjoy it. If you found this video helpful, I would really appreciate it if you smash that like button. Sub to the channel so that you don't miss out on more tips, tricks, guides, and more videos just like this one, and I'll see you guys in the next one. This is your boy Emma MC Sage D. For now, I'm out of here. And just before I leave though, let me know in the comment section down below, how many attempts did it take you to take down Raven? I'm curious. But I'll see you guys in the next one though. It's your boy M. For now, I'm out of here.
Raven. I knew from the very beginning that all along I was nothing but a tool to guide you to him. Even the legacies I left behind became part of the plan. I should congratulate you for realizing the truth and making it this far. Of course, you won't be able to see him.
Shut up! Don't you dare talk about truth after what you did to Taki! Can't you see? It was Mother Spear who deceived us. You would have remained ignorant if not for him. I served him for a very long time. I know him better than anyone. You don't know anything. You don't know his pain, his anger, his agony. All this talk of you being the chosen one, it ends here. Lily, I want you to stay back this time. This is my battle.
I can't believe I have to fight in this form. The body of a super weapon created by the spear. But for him. Spoken truth you don't dare acknowledge. Do you think you're just going to complete your mission and head back to the colony, a hero? Unfortunately, you've learned too much. You can't be manipulated anymore. And the information you've gained is no use to Mother Sphere or the colony. You will be discarded just like they were during the colony extinction. Like trash!
Yeah. You did it, Eve. Well done. Why are you hesitating? Because we were comrades? Or because I'm human like you?